Every election is like an advanced auction of stolen goods.